It's kind of amazing that none of this setup impacts the piano, you know?
You know, I actually need that space right there.
Yeah. You just think at some point we'd run into like a prepared piano, accidental prepared piano situation.
No, I haven't noticed that also.
It's kind of awesome. Yeah. It's a good setup.
Yeah, I mean, it works for you.
Yeah, I almost need just like a, just a piece of like wood or something to just rest on top of it. Can you close the piano?
Sure.
Spread out.
We're gonna get started, just a couple of quick things. Number one, the microphone is live and it's in the back of the room, so Thank you. announcement that I was going to be here and be a jazz TA, I knew I wanted to put together a group to play some of my original stuff and stuff from all in the group. And well, I got to about the 10th week of school and I said, well, I better do it or I'm never going to. So I asked everybody and everybody said yes, and this happened really fast and it was super awesome. First tune was an arrangement of one of my favorite standards called It's You or No One. Right after that, we transitioned into Cool Gray Blues. After that was a tune called Reaching, and what you just heard was called Onion Breath. We're going to take it way back now, and this is a tune that I wrote the melody to in high school, and I've heavily edited it since. But the essence of the tune is still the same. It's sort of like a late night relaxing, really just chill kind of bossa, and I named it after the time of night that I finished composing it. So this is called 11:31. Because I couldn't come up with a better title.
Thank you.
something together, but I couldn't come up with a good title for it. So, a little contest. If you can come up with a good title for this tune, it'll be a heck of a lot hipper than Medium Swinger, but that's what it's called for now. One, two, three.
Thank you.
tune called Hope. And as we all know, we've had a really rough last year and a half, or however long it's been. And that was the first tune that I wrote during the pandemic after I started applying for grad schools and realizing there might be a future besides sitting around in my apartment and not doing anything. So that's where that came from. It's supposed to sound sort of hopeful, but not completely resolved.
Yeah.
All right. Well, the first rehearsal for this group, unfortunately, Aiden couldn't make it. We had another really, really awesome, amazing tenor player. There's so many great jazz musicians in Missoula. It's such a lucky community. So we asked our friend Garrett Waters to come in and sub on this rehearsal. And so I thought, well, it wouldn't be fair to have him come to the rehearsal and not able to play on the gig. So we're going to end with a tune of mine called Angulation. I wrote this based on a cheesy little riff that I came up with that I couldn't get out of my head for no reason. It's simply this. Right, it's just a scale pattern, so I was like, well, what can I do to make it not cheesy? I had no idea what to do until I came up with this. So this is Angulation. Please welcome Garrett Waters.
Woo!